This tutorial explains the localization process. It explains basic and live translation, and how to export and import translation files. First, let's look at basic translation. Press the Home button and select Language. Set the source language to English, and the target language to your native language. Click Create New Project. The project name should match the target language. Click Open Mod Workspace and check each item in the left sidebar. Select Blue UI. Source is English and translation is your target language. Double-click a row in translation and enter your translation. Don't forget to save your work after translating. When finished, create a local mod package. This allows you to test the translation in the game. Open the game and go to Options. Click Gameplay and find your translation package in the Language drop-down menu. Don't forget to click Apply to enable it. Second, let's look at live translation. The game must run with the kit for this method. Start the game. Click Show Text Key in inZOI to see the text keys in the game. Click Restore Original Texts in inZOI to revert to the original text. Use Show Text Key to check the text keys in the game. Search for the keyword of the text to be changed and enter the translation. Repeat this process for each text to be modified. Click the X in the search bar to return to the default list. Click Save to store your translated text. Click Preview Texts in inZOI to quickly check your translations in-game. Third, let's try exporting and importing translations as PO files. Click Export PO files and save them to a folder. Open the folder and use Notepad or any other text editor to open the PO file. Feel free to use Notepad, Google Sheets, or any text editor. Change the English value in message string to your language. Do not modify the IDs.
This section explains how to import an edited PO file.
Export the UI, data, and DLC PO files. The left folder contains the exported files, and the right folder contains the translation PO files. Open each data PO file using a text editor. The project ID version and language code must match. Copy the text from the left to the text editor on the right. Don't forget to save. Perform the same process for the UI PO file. If this step isn't complete, an issue will occur where the PO file cannot be loaded. After confirming the changes, save the file. Perform the same process for the final DLC PO file. After completing the edits, click Import PO file. The file to load must have the same name as the file currently open in the editor. Load the data and DLC files the same way. Since the provided file is in Turkish, translators of other languages should not load this into their translation files. This type of PO file editing is convenient when using AI translations or collaborating with a team. After loading the files, verify the contents. Once the translations are done, start the distribution. Log in and click Share UGC. Select the project to share and upload a 400 by 400 logo. Set class to mods and category to translation. You can edit this even after sharing.